So, after I rub his lamp, there's a genie singing an old song. There he is, a genie, dressed in a 60s outfit. Looks nothing like a genie should.
So you're telling me you're dressed like a woman because of a genie?
You said the genie was in a theater prop, bro?
Sam, are you seriously believing this?
If Jess said he saw a genie, then... Sorry, I tried.
That was good. You almost had me.
Well, Jeff, this is your way of coming out. We respect you.
Absolutely. We respect who you are.
I'm telling you the truth. And besides, I like women.
Of course you do. They have so much wonderful clothes to choose from.
Hey, look, if you don't believe me, we can meet after school and I'll show you.
You didn't take the lift.
I had to get out of there, come over here and put my clothes on.
Just out of curiosity, why dress?
I told them I wish to be beautiful.
Beautiful?
Yeah, I know I should have said handsome, but I got tongue tied and said beautiful.
Here it is.
My rubber shows a genie.
Hell no.
This is baloney. This is just a bit trick check or something. Sam, watch that. He's going to try to pull something.
So before we decided to run off like little children yesterday, I decided to do some research on different genies.
He's a singing creep that looks like Lou Rawls. What else do you want to know? What? My family likes his music.
Anyway, the most I found was stuff about Arabian genies, Celtic genies, a couple from Transylvania.
Jeff, those are vampires, not genies.
Let me finish, stupid. See, what we have here is an American genie. They're the type to, you know, sing their pain away. According to the book, we find them two glasses, rub it at the same time.
You gotta be crazy. How are we gonna find the matching gloves?
We go back to the prop room and look.
Oh, now I know you're crazy.
There's no way I'm ever going back there.
Look, the only reason why he gets prank wishes is because he's lonely and he misses his soulmate. We find the two glasses, rub it at the same time, and we get whatever we want.
Now you got my interest. I don't know about this.
Trust me, nothing will go wrong.
Get off, you look ridiculous.
You're so calm, why are you whispering?
I think I found it.
Hope this works.
It will work. I'll take this bottle over here and we'll rub it at the same time.
Alright.
Are you ready?
Let's go.
Guys, wait a minute.
Sam, just stay in the hallway until we're done.
Yeah, just leave. We'll get all the money. We're gonna get the money, right?
We'll get whatever we want. We're about to reunite two soulmates.
Guys, seriously, something you should know.
Shut up, just leave. We're gonna get this money.
Sam, get us out of here.
Well, if you'd have read the rest of the story, you would have known he wasn't getting your wishes.
What? What was supposed to happen?
When two soulmates are joined, the bottles will have two new hosts. The guys are stuck in it now.
Oh, that's just great. See, Jeff, I knew you was gonna get us in some trouble.
It's not my fault. You could have read the rest of the story, too.
You was the one in the dress.
Oh, sure. Bring that up. It's not like you would have been any better.
Lady love, your love is peaceful like a summer's breeze. My lady love, with
love that's tender as a baby's touch. You give me all of the things that I need so much. You're my world, lady love.